they've got the bridge excavated, they got it removed. Now they'll do all their subgrade, get it prepped, put in the new bridge. Day 2 is a flood in San Antonio, New Mexico.